my early childhood is kind of unmemorable. I think I was cute. I was called Snookie in those days for some reason. And I did the sort of normal things that kids of that period did. I had a bicycle, and I tried skiing at one point, and the usual, a lot of outdoor things, a lot of sports, and so on. I had no idea whether or not I was smart. It didn't seem relevant to anything. Unlike some people, I think especially of Freeman Dyson, my early mathematical memories are very slight. Dyson told me that when he was young enough to be put down for naps, he invented the notion of the convergent infinite series. He added a half, a quarter, and so on, one, and noticed it was converging to two. I suppose he was five or six when he made this observation. I do remember solving a special problem. I know it was special to me, but I was somehow a special problem in which you were supposed to find the perimeter of a racetrack which had two straight edges of known length and two semicircular endpoints with a known radius. And you're supposed to find the length of the track, and I did that, so I must have known what pi was. I don't know how I knew it.